Welcome to our second problem. Find the population of a city at any time t, given that the rate of increase of population is proportional to the population at that instant, and that in a period of 40 years, the population is increased from 3 lakhs to 4 lakhs. Am I right? What is given here? For period of 40 years. So how will you write this? Whatever it may be, the starting time is 0. When t is equal to 0, the population is 3 lakh. அதாவது அவங்க பார்த்தப்ப அதான் நம்மளோட கணக்கு. When t is equal to 0, t is equal to 3 lakh. And when t is equal to 40, t is equal to 4 lakh. Then what is the question here, ma'am? அப்படின்னு கேட்டோம்னா, இங்க question என்ன கேட்டிருக்காங்க? As that instant given 40 years proportional increase from இது. இதோட equation என்ன? இதில் கண்டுபிடிச்சோம்னா equation என்ன? அதான் நம்மளோட question. Let, I can write this as, let P be the population of a city. P be the population of a city. Okay. Now, what is the first line statement? Population of a city at any time P, given that the rate of increase of population is proportional to the population at that instant. By the definition of physics, dP by dt is directly proportional to P. Remove the proportionality. dP by dt is equal to kP. Separate the variable. எல்லா எக்ஸைஸையும் ஒன்றா நம்ம கொண்டு வந்துட்டோம் அவ்வளோதான். கே டிபி. அடுத்தது செப்பரேட்டிங் தி வேரியபிள், நெக்ஸ்ட் இன்டகிரேஷன். லாக் பி இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு கேபி பிளஸ் லாக் சி. நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் பிரிங் இட் டு திஸ் சைட். ஸோ லாக் பி மைனஸ் லாக் சி இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு கேபி. நெக்ஸ்ட் ஸ்டெப் மைனஸ் மீன்ஸ் இட் இஸ் லாக் பி பை சி இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு கேபி. பிரிங் லாக் டு திஸ் சைட். பி பை சி இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு இ பவர் கேபி. So, P is equal to C e power kT. That is the first statement. What is the first thing we have written? When T is equal to 0. T equal to 0. P is equal to 3 lakhs. First itself I said that the first step is to find out C value. So, P is equal to, or P is nothing but 3 lakh. Is equal to C e power 0. So, C is equal to 3 lakhs. Am I right? Now, substitute in this equation. What is your answer? P is equal to 3 lakhs e power kt. Am I right? Now, second condition is our population is equal to, sorry, when P is equal to 40, my population is equal to 4 lakhs. Now substitute here. 4 lakh is equal to 3 lakhs e power k into 40. So what is my answer here? Can cancel all this 0. So 4 is equal to 3 e power 40k. E power 40k is equal to 4 by 3. So 40k is equal to, bring e to this side, it is log of 4 by 3. So, k is equal to 1 by 40 into log of 40k is equal to. So, instead of k, I can have the, we have to bring it to the book answer 4 by 3. This usual procedure. Now, I have to substitute again in this equation. That is population equation, k value. P is equal to 3 lakh e power, our k is 1 by 40 into log of 4 by 3 into t. Log means we can bring it to the power. So my answer is 3 lakh e power log of 4 by 3, the whole power 1 by 40 into t. So, E and log, we can cancel inverse function. So, P is equal to 3 lakh. E log will getting cancelled. 4 by 3, the whole power T by 40. That is my final answer. They ask the equation of this question. Okay. This is our substitution value. We have substituted this K value in this equation. If I take this as first equation means, in the first equation, we have to substitute this.